So what'll it be? We doing some ploughing?
I've figured out Salamandra.
Right.
You're clean. I have proof you're not working for Azar.
What a revelation.
Though a lot of evidence pointed toward you, almost as if someone was framing you.
I underestimated you, Witcher.
Many do.
I'll let you in on something. I might have gotten on Azar's bad side once. The bastard lusts after antiques and luxuries, like any savage who makes a corner too. I was once asked to handle an entire transport of that shit. Turned out it was for him. Except, I needed the city guard's help at the time. I tipped Vincent off and they confiscated everything. I've needed even more protection since. So what?
I know about your tryst with Shani.
Oh, fuck off. We aren't all ploughing philanderers. Some of us have depth. Damn. Shit. So... So what'll it... Nothing doing, Witcher. So what'll it be? We doing some ploughing business?
Hell with it.
Get me in.
Oh, I can do anything. Tell the Gravedigger his debt's cleared. He'll piss his pants in gratitude.
Thanks.
What would you like?
I have a
You've
got a...
That's very...
Have you heard?
Yeah.
He fancies...
How do you...
We're good.
do you need?
I want to get inside the cemetery.
City authorities prohibit.
What if Toller canceled your debts?
Is that possible?
I bought your debts from him, but you must help me.
Here are the keys. Go inside where we lay the fresh ones, but if they kill you, don't return to haunt me.
Farewell. Here's your key.
Learn anything?
I found Raymond's body in the crypt.
How? I spoke to him recently.
Now I'm sure. The leader of Salamandra, a mage capable of spinning illusions, is masquerading as Raymond.